Alright everybody, and we're back. It's been a couple days since I've played Bulletstorm, and we're picking up where we left off. Act 3, Chapter 2, A Damn Fine Mess. It's been a while, and I don't know if I should be recording this now. It might be too early in the morning. So, let's see how it goes. Let's get started.
Empty. The signal's mistaken.
No. She's here.
Okay, first thing to do is to head for cover. Oh shit, my mouse is too sensitive. Alright. The sniper system works really well in this game. I don't know exactly what happens to the player when you're in the sniper mode, but it really seems like they did a good job at not. Oh, come on. Shit balls, I'm using wrong weapons for this whole thing. Okay, so, try this again. Well, fire with the weapon. Fuck it, let's just stick with the rifle. There we go. Okay, time for cover. There we go. Sorry, I was covering the mic there with my hand accidentally. Let's switch from the shotgun to revolver. And let's switch the sniper rifle for the shotgun. It's all good. Okay. Buying all kinds of ammo, maxing everything out, so we don't get killed. Alright, now it's time for go! Ship balls! Everything's going all fucked up. Oh well, that guy's missing the face mask thing.
Let's find a real fight.
Fucking Electronic Arts games. Superior quality by a superior company. Okay, so now more great water effects. Water has always been a tricky thing in games. To get these guys because those very easy to forget. Alright, 1 second. That was just a phone call and over your sheet. Okay, that guy flies through the wall.
not much time left.
Alright, hold on. We need to get those bugs. Okay, we're going to go that way. Alright, that's extremely inefficient. There we go. Okay, to get the ambiance. Right, now let's go save Trishka. And I mean save with quotes. Then we have this room.
There! We have to get her out! Now!
Okay, there's ball boost somewhere in there. Get that. And jump well on an elevator, bad. Somehow you're gonna end up between the doors and sliced in half. Nice. Oh shit. Seems like an appropriate time for the shot. Look at that shit, man. Movie shit, you fucking piece of shit robot. Alright, look at that. How many Mentos did I get? What the hell is this place even supposed to be for? Shut the fuck up. Oh shit, that's so funny.
Wow, nicely done.
Yeah.
You know who we are?
Suicidal limbic retards who tank.
Easy down.
Dead Echo. Broken down piece of shit outfit went sideways and killed about 10,000 men, women, and children.
10,000 innocent. Hear that, Ishii? 5,000 more than last time.
What kind of idiot play was that? So wildly outclassed. Why didn't you morons just warp out?
We didn't have a choice. With a Confederate price on our heads, we had to take Ulysses down before.
Hey!
Stay cool. Let's keep talking.
Ah!
Where is the evac point? Are you going to help us?
Whoa. Knock it off. You all want one thing. Off this rock. This place is far too treacherous for you to survive alone, sister. We help you get to the evac. You help us get off world. That's the deal.
Fine. But if either of you touch me again,
I will butcher you. Let's go.
Hey, calm the fuck down. I get it, we can't trust her. But we do need her alive.
I do not trust either of you, and I will not hesitate to gun down the first who betrays my confidence.
I'm sorry. Okay. Good. Let's head out.
Understood.
Damn fine mess.
Okay, so it's checkpoint. We'll resume next video.